just tells me so. Bathed in shit for every performance, included in mud from head to toe. A song and dance that everyone claps for, but nobody even remembers the show. I never think to get too close to the ledge, a massive blow to the ego. Well, oh well, it was never supposed to be like this. I'll never rise above, cause I always miss you. I feel like my place is fading away here. And sometimes I wish I could disappear. In the morning I think I'll go for a walk. I've just got to enjoy the day. Whenever it feels like everything is together, everything is slipping away. Sit on the edge, waiting for help. It got bored, perhaps it decided to halt. The harder you try, the louder the sounds when you're slammed against the asphalt. Well, oh well, it was never supposed to be like this. Never rise above. My place is fading away here. Sometimes I wish I could disappear.
Beneath the big plane, I heard the phone ring, but I'm just not around.
steps out on trap. You're getting closer day by day. Two by two when I watch it decay. So stand up and take it like a man. I lie down and take it how I can. Though the water is cold, well, I've made up my mind. And if you're in the shot, well, I guess you'll have to die. Through the mud I will strike. God, I've nowhere to find. It's embarrassing how much you falsely opine. About a million others joined in the fight. It's not a question of what's wrong and what's right. It's a wonder how those people even sleep through the night. Yes, I lie awake like a blinking light. So stand up and take it like a man. I lie down and take it how I can. Though the water is cold, hell, I made up my mind. And if you're ruining the shot, well, I guess you'll have to die. Through the mud I will track. God, I've known to define. It's embarrassing how much you falsely opine.
Without you, oh, you mean
single person who could want you around. You fucking parasite with a fragile blinds. No alternative, you're just a blank space. And you're so conservative, yet so out of place. No gaps in your ignorance, but maybe your intelligence. On my blood, you can suck it all out. I'm waiting in my heart for me a second of doubt. Shut on the shelf, waiting under what a cage. As I get filled with joy myself, when you get filled with rage. I'm the time to remind you. You fucking parasite with a fragile blight. And the alternative, you're just a blank space. And you're so conservative, yet so out of place. You know, gaps in your ignorance, but maybe your intelligence. behind this facade, where fabricated joy is excessively broad. I'm trapped outside in the cold. Think positively, that's what I've been told. It feels like there's something I have to hide, giving away from myself on the inside. Social cues, I always lose. I never could read, they never were much use. These givers know what they want you to know, even further down than I could ever go. These givers, you're sick of believing in still. Yeah, it will get better if you believe it will. Thank you. give you away.
Turning away.
coloration, making a sharp knife dull.
Such a vicious cycle.
Nothing needs to leave it impacted. Every single day, exactly the same. The pain inside is only an abstract change. Is what we need to end this game.
The sun is coming down. someone swam down. Though all else they would find another scared incel. And that's which come from me. Have you lost everyone finally? Oh, you still haven't found the key. Well, there's a space that's in your mind, so deep under and hard to find. You will realize this was just a phase when you rescue from your underwater cage. When you no longer defend, your eyes turn on you. Just crawl back in, everyone else is gone from your circus tent. Enjoy opinions too. When we moved on, you held on like glue, and then you try to sew it all back together for any good intentions. It's you, so never, you'll just rot here. You impatient fuck, it's all slipped away, gone with your luck. Now we all know who you really are. I'm covered in mud and you're covered in dark, and no one stayed by your side. Act like you don't care, cause you're afraid inside. It's another book with a torn out page. Everyone's forgotten about the underwater cage.
Thank you.
trying to help you understand. Please call me, tell me everything, all that you can.
Am I really any better? Am I really any better? Am I really any better?
Thank you.
made in your den. I could take a bite out of your ego like an apple. Our relationship worked like placebo. But now that it's all said and done, you're just the same as everyone. I bet you think that you're special or important. Everything you do is pointless and inadvertent. You're not cognizant of anything you do. You're incompetent. Like when I paid for us to see that show, how could I forget? You made us go. Left all of the sets. You said I really need to smoke. Did you really think security would let us back in? It's like you don't think you can make mistakes. When will you realize you will never win?
Thank you. terrace, looking at the dim luster of the stars in the sky, where an almost full moon provided most of the light. A shroud of clouds passed over her head, and in a rush of adrenaline, he thought to himself,
if I truly am completely unsatisfied with the way everything is going, then I know what needs to be done.
Ampersand Lake was always an inner obsession, and one that he never felt like mentioning to anyone else.
They wouldn't understand why I find it so interesting.
But he decided that if this was it, he'd like to see Ampersand at least once.
As the old store with broken sign, gone for 10 or more. The tank's gone empty, it drains bodily. It takes the last of my sanity, and maybe that's how it should be. Is that how you imagined it in your head? So late now you can hear the warning plea, and every single one of them's fucking dead. So look out, everyone, cause I've got a problem, and I don't need nothing, I don't need anyone, cause they're about the reason when I keep on rushing. Hold on, hold on, hold on, it's gone. Oh, I keep a couple holes to this skin deep like a volcano about to explode. I thought it was such a convolution, either that or some near mental pollution. Maybe that's how it should be. Is that how you imagined it in your head? It's so late now you can hear the warning plea, and every single one of them is fucking dead. So out, everyone, cause I've got a problem. I don't need nothing, I don't need anyone, cause then I'm the reason why I keep on rushing. Hold on, hold on, hold on, it's gone.
Thank you.
day. It doesn't make a difference anyway. Always running out of room, out of time. The point is, I finally crossed the line. What does that mean to you? Am I happy inside? And what does that say to you? Is it all in my mind? There's a lot of truth in my head, so say what you will. And part of me has been hiding over the hill. It tried to climb up, but it always would stop. And now I see it standing up at the top. What does that mean to you? Am I happy inside? What does that say to you? Is it all in my mind?
From above.